what? Plum cake?
Ate it, huh? It has egg.
Our new neighbor has given that.
Yenilla, eggless.
They have dog.
That dog I met in the lift is our neighbor, huh?
Oh, you saw? Big or small?
Eh, it's a golden retriever.
Alsatian, na?
Eh, golden retriever andre Alsatian ante. Golden retriever. So smart, gota.
Oh, then like you only. It can just smell and tell if cake is eggless or not.
Nah, very friendly it seems.
Don't leave the door open.
But the dog will find a way into your heart.
The dog's hair will find a way into your stomach. In sambar and kottambri soap only she cannot handle.
See, apartment is not suitable for dogs, I feel. You need to have a bungalow.
Ah, apartments are not suitable for wet grinder also. But we have two.
Are you comparing my wet grinder to a dog?
I'm saying, you don't know the value of a dog like I don't know the value of a wet grinder, is all.
But you will know the value of silence. A bow bow radio suru agli.
But they should tie it in that other side balcony.
Don't say it and all. Him, her, as the case may be. Pet parents are very sensitive about these things, huh?
Okay. Before the name, we have to put Mr. Miss also.
Why not? My boss's dog is named Sir. We call our boss by her name and she calls the dog Sir.
Oh my God.
Yeh nila. All foreign variety dogs, you have to give such names only. They will not respond to Julie, Jimru, Ruby, Rani.
My boss adopted a stray dog.
Really?
Sir was a sick, weak puppy before she adopted him.
Oh, very big-hearted person, huh?
She has to be to keep this wet grinder in her small company.
Serena Williams only. What a backhand. You cannot return this shot, huh?
Love all.
But the only reason why you need a big heart to adopt a stray dog is probably because they take up so much space in your heart. So much space. Look at this guy. You see this guy? Number one bullshit guy. He do the wee wee woo woo. Yes, hungry all the time. Such a booker. That's mommy. And she's leaving you guys because you want so much food. You know who has to offer food? We humans. We can take you home and give you food and eyebrows. Because we have skills. Yes, we do. And you guys just stop attacking us. Stop attacking us like this. Or we will give you a bath. That's my father giving Sasha a bath and that's Toby getting a bath. My father is obsessed with cleaning our dogs. Yes, you have taken his heart, but you dare not take his money. All his money is mine.
And now I'll leave you with this throwback video of dogs of our apartment meeting after the lockdown. Aww.
Oh my God, I missed you so much. I really... Arey, wait. Arey, Nildra Paya. He's my friend. Yeah, please. Yeah, wait. Yeah. Pap lagega.